survived against fire and ice and the beasts of the earth until now. Now our only enemy is ourselves.
Of surrender.